Yeah, she was going to get one for me.
Right.
And then the dude went out of business or whatever.
Okay, how's that? Apparently that's it.
So, thank you very much.
Okay, all right.
And then when I saw her a couple of months ago, she was like, yeah.
I'm sorry, take a photo.
I was happy to see him going.
Yeah. I don't know any of the particulars of it, so.
Too bad it didn't work out, but it's not a big thing.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I thought I hit the button. Thank you. And tell her I said thank you.
Isn't that crazy?
Because if your children do not have the proper equipment, they will not be able to play in a game.
Yeah.
Statistician for
us? Apparently I'm the timekeeper and the statistician.
That was, I hope you're not mad, but that was my idea.
No, why would I be mad?
No, because I didn't know if you'd want to go up there and do that or not.
Sure.
I'm glad you did.
I'm happy to be able to help.
Good deal.
Good deal.
I thought you had a perfect course.
Thank you.
Oh, that was my bad.
I didn't do it. Also wasn't me.
Oh, wait, wrong one. Okay.
Put your shoes on,
I'm
gonna get going.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Get your stuff together.
What? Don't stop eating, eating. That wasn't me again.
Did you watch it all?